Today we will test the new game on Android.